Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Prayer Imora and this is Lifestyle with Daisy. So today is Saturday and I've got lots and lots of things to do. So first things first, it's getting the house neat and ready for a new week. After which, my rechargeable fan is bad. I saw a hack on TikTok and decided to try using it to play my phone and what I got into it, and it got bad, so I'll begin to fix it. I'll probably do my laundry later. So you guys stay tuned. Stay tuned and just relax while I get you entertained through my week. And
a lot of work.
Oh, he's not here yet though. I'm pretty sure he's close.
Okay, my old driver.
Plenty money.
It's about to cost me now.
I know if you cry.
Because first of all, there's no light, there's not been light since midnight, and besides that, I got like the cap for my gas, my cylinder. I thought it was bad and I got a new one. When I fixed the new one, it wasn't working, so I had to try like the old one again, and it was not working. So I'm so sad because like it's like money wasted, money that I'll use, to make my hair. So my fan is there and working, although I've not tried it on after I go back home, but yeah, it's working. And I spent a lot of money trying to fix it. So my advice to you guys, do not try every hack you see on social media. Might just cost, might cost you so much, like might cost you money. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.